I deliberately contracted syphilis in order to spread the disease to my wife and my party members.